Hey guys, this is just a demonstration, actually for the person I bought these tubes from, showing that while one of these eye tubes is not closing. This is the good tube. Got a second to warm up. Okay, it should be long enough. There we go. So this is with no grid. And that's 100% grid, so the eye is closed. Open. Closed, and a slight overlap as we should hit. And here is the tube that does not close. There we go, it just doesn't close all the way. Thanks for watching.